India has never won an away series against South Africa. Rahul Dravid, former Indian cricket team captain and current coach of the Indian U19 cricket team, feels that India will put up a strong performance against South Africa in the upcoming tour. Speaking to India TV, Dravid opened up about India's chances and said that the senior batsmen will help India achieve their maiden series victory. "They have a fair chance this time because it's a balanced team. They've got good spinners, fast bowlers and all-rounders. Our batsmen are also well experienced. I hope we put up a strong performance this time in South Africa," Dravid told India TV. "We aren't going to South Africa for the first time. Senior batsmen like Shikhar Dhawan, Virat Kohli, Ajinkya Rahane, Yashasvi Pujara, Rohit Sharma, all have toured South Africa before. They have an idea of what to expect from those playing conditions. If you have a fair idea of conditions, you can prepare well for challenges ahead," he added. India has never managed to win an away series against South Africa. They achieved their best result back in 2011 when they managed to come away with a 1-1 draw. They will be touring South Africa three-match test series which begins on January 5 in Cape Town. They will also face the Proteas in 6 ODIs and 3 T20s after the test series. India has never managed to win an away series against South Africa. They achieved their best result back in 2011 when they managed to come away with a 1-1 draw. They will be touring South Africa three-match test series which begins on January 5 in Cape Town. They will also face the Proteas in 6 ODIs and 3 T20s after the test series. The team will travel to South Africa on December 27 and will train for a week before the commencement of the first test.